like a bell cut.
And his name is John C.
Like a bell cut.